challenge with Mika versus Joanna. Let's get started.
Hello, I'm Mika, and I'm only doing this competition because I think I can win. And I haven't trained in gymnastics for that long, only about 7 years, but I think I'm going to do good.
Hello, my name is Joanna, and I'm really excited for this gymnastics competition. I've been training for a couple years now, and I've really wanted to compete. So I'm really excited, except we only have floor and beam. But that's okay. I think I'm going to beat the other contestant. I think her name is Mika or something. It's kind of weird, but I think I'm going to beat her.
We also only have two events, floor and beam, because we're cheap and don't have enough money. But first up, we have Mika on floor. Terrible performance. I'm gonna give that a 9.2.
Alright, so like on my back walkover, my hair fell out, so I had to kind of fix it. That was really embarrassing, but I still got a pretty good score. So yeah, I'm excited for beam. Hope I'll do better and my hair won't come off again. You didn't see that.
Next up, we have Joanna on floor.
You gotta help me out. It's all a blur last night. We need a taxi, cause you're hungover and I'm broke. I lost my fake ID, but you lost the motel key.
I'm going to give that an 8.4.
So we just got the scores, and I honestly think it makes no sense whatsoever how I didn't get a better score than that girl Mika, because like my routine was way better, plus her hair fell out in hers, and so I think I can do better than her on beam. So yeah. I'm excited. Unless this total competition thing is really unfair.
Now we have Mika on beam. We're going to give that a 9.76. That seems about right. Next up, we have Joanna on beam. We're going to give that a 7. Yeah. Oh my god. This and that, look. I'm a great gymnast. I just won that competition. Fark you, Joanna. Boom. Okay, so I see no sense why I get a participation award. And it's not even gymnastics, it's tennis for participating. I should have won.